Start this video out at the Boyer River. I don't know if there's anything coming. We'll go check it out. Have a look at the station. Don't see anything sitting there. We'll look. Well, there's nothing here at the station. I don't see anything in the yard. Let's go check the other side. Well, those armored vehicles are still here. The yard power is not, though. It was gone earlier. Probably come back on from the east end local here later today. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll see it. Well, looks like somebody was going to work, so maybe there's something going on. We're gonna go down and find it. There's nothing here. Well, Red's here at the yard. All Reds going eastbound. All Reds. We'll check what westbound says. I think the San police are sitting over there too. Looks like we got a yellow on track 3. We're gonna go hang out over here. Here we sit. Yellow signal ahead. Track 3. And we wait. Oh, we're still sitting here waiting. Milepost 216. Still waiting on it. Still yellow. Oh. There's something. I was just going to say our luck. Something will be coming in from the other way. And there it is. I don't know if you can see that flashing light yet. But there's a via coming. Still a ways away yet. Not sure if I hear CP train. That via crossed over. Track 1 to track 2. Just did it. It's at 40. Hey, here we go. In the background. Well, that changed. Now we got two yellows, track 1 and 2. Probably going to be a via passing a freight. Just updated again. Track 3 now has a yellow over yellow. You can't see the other one because of the distortion from the heat today. Sometimes I can see the signal at Elmwood, but I can just see red blobs, so I can't tell if your division is here or not. But there's definitely yellow over yellow now, and the yellow on top track 2.
I knew it. It's a westbound freight or an eastbound freight in there now. All right, well, when these guys come through, we'll have something to go west with or east with again.
Well, I hope they don't launch him beforehand, but his lights are still on. You can see them there, down in the bottom. Right on the road. It's definitely pulling into Elmwood. I don't know if he's pulling through Elmwood, though. He appears to have pulled up and stopped. The lights have been dimmed.
My patience is killing me. It or something is coming. I can hear it. I think it's gonna be the freight. sun's pretty heavy. Oh no, it's the Via. That's perfect. Let the Via go by and then we'll wait for free. Freight lit up his lights. Dang it. I have to go down there. There's still something coming. I can hear tires on these cars. There's a rumbling from over there. Hear him now? I can hear him. He's like right there. Too bad I can't see the screen at all. There's also a CP blowing its horn. For Elmwood. If it wasn't for these cars going by, right now, but with them in the way, I don't think so. Here he comes. Or I'm hearing a CP in dynamic. I can hear the CP crossing Mitchell right now. There we go. Knew I heard him coming. Alright, there's two up front. You know what we're gonna do though? CP guys are in the bush just over to our right. Oh good, they're going slow. We'll be able to catch up. Oh, the freight from the yard's leaving. You just let the biggest puff of black smoke ever. puffing all that black smoke. It's beautiful. Black smoke, it's an EMD on the rear. Pretty satisfying wait. So we got all reds westbound. Check eastbound. We're gonna go into the air there. All reds westbound. Well, it looks like we also missed the train cam on this thing because that was at about 2:15. It's now 2:35. All right, coming over the top. He's still moving a little bit. He hasn't quite got the other guys. Or he's leaving. I'd say he hasn't got one. But he could be leaving. good news, they're not quite here yet. So get another crack at these locomotives. I think they'll be coming out between the intermodals and those other guys too. They might just be coming right to here. Hard to say. Look at that. Imagine having to run on that track. Hard to say. Well, we still wait. I can hear them coming. Can't quite see them underneath there yet. Oh, there they are. They're on the other side of the intermodal stuff. Sitting over there. See them? They might be picking up a lot of stuff here or something. Guess we'll see. Switch stand. I'm getting to see some of the old yard throw and stuff that we used to be here. It's pulling up now. I pulled up a little bit. Maybe they're decoupling. Yeah, they might be decoupling. Well, sounds like they're moving forward now. Yep. Must be light. Yeah, there. For the switch. Move over there. Made it just in time. Get over here with the rib. Sorry. Uneven ground. Sweet. Wait for that one too. Pick it up. Wait, pick up the intermodal cars. Nope. Go around those. Alright, back we go. Let's go figure out what they're doing. Checking this stuff. Wait for them. They're going back in there. Sit down. There you go. Thank you.
They're probably going to get the load. Oh, that's exactly what they're loaded in, lined up for. They're going to go get them loaded sand hires from yesterday's GP9s. Must be going into the cab or something.
Don't know why.
But such is. And do we wait? I think they're tying them down and going for break. We got all their stuff. There's the crew box. Guess so. Guess this solves the problem of the next crew coming in and just screwing off. Oh, they just shut one of the units down. I think the second one. Or they're getting ready to. Something's going on. Well, I do believe the new crew is here with it. Oh, there it go. They are off. Down and done. Dirty. They are shut down. I guess that's it for today. I don't know if you're about to start it back up or not. Seems like it. Shut them down and turn them back on. Yep, new crew's on. They're gonna do this couple ones. Let's get out of here. Yep, so weird, eh? Gotta shut her down just so the new guys can get on and turn it back on. Let's go. Oh, here's a via. Here, let me get over here so I can see it.
they're going for the sand. And there's the Bia. There we go. Come out. We're almost at 28 minutes here. I think I'm gonna cut this video and start a new one when they start moving.